Praise for the sweetness of the Lord. up your voice, rejoice once again, I say.